This tutorial shows the calculation of the effect size following a significant chi-square test of independence. The first step is installing a new package called rcompanion using the install.packages function and library function. The second step is using the cohenW function, which calculates Cohen's omega, also referred to as Cohen's W because of the similar look. The contingency table you created for your chi-square test has to be entered into this function. After running this line, you will only get one number as output, Cohen's omega. In my case, 0.344. The third step is to classify the magnitude of this effect. If similar studies in your research field exist, compare your effect size with the given one. If no comparable study exists, use the common thresholds within your research field. If those are also non-existent, you might refer to Cohen 92, a power primer. Page 157 shows three thresholds for the chi-square test of independence. If your omega exceeds 0.1, it is a small effect. If it exceeds 0.3, it is a medium effect. And if it exceeds 0.5, it can be classified as a large effect. In my example, 0.344 classifies as a medium effect, according to Cohen. When you're done, you have to write up the results or dig even deeper by conducting a post-hoc test. You can follow up with the two videos appearing on your screen now.